Hi, I'm Jim Zwag from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory, and today we're talking trees. Trees endure repeated and ongoing stresses, from drought to pests and diseases. Without help, trees can go into a survival mode and may not thrive as they should. Reversing tree decline becomes harder the longer trees have to endure these stresses on their own. Through plant healthcare programs, we can better prevent trees from hitting this critical point and help them thrive. To explain the essentials of plant healthcare, we'll be joined by one of our local experts, ISA certified arborist, Ken Cloutier. So Ken, where do we start?
Thanks, Jim. Plant healthcare programs are designed specifically to take care of trees and shrubs. Here's how they work. First, an arborist conducts a thorough review of your landscape, from the trees and shrubs themselves to analyzing the soil, assessing moisture and drainage, and noting other material impacts present on the property. Then he or she recommends a plan based on the findings. Your plant healthcare plan might include expanding the mulch rings or adding more mulch around the trees, suggesting proper watering practices, addressing drainage and soil compaction issues, managing tree nutrients with appropriate fertilization, or addressing root health and soil deficiencies by adding organic matter or supplemental materials, and inspecting trees for pest and disease issues, as well as recommending treatments if any are present. Once we have a plan, we'll treat what is needed or continue with proactive monitoring. Because every homeowner's property is different, plant healthcare programs are typically personalized for your specific trees, plants, and landscape challenges. They are holistic, addressing everything that your tree needs to remain healthy.
Healthy plants and trees add value and beauty to your landscape. Naturally, you want to protect your green investment, and a plant healthcare program will help you do that.
Thanks, Ken. Preventive tree care is so important. A program that includes regular visits from a professional arborist can save time and money down the road, when issues can be harder to correct and often far more costly. If you'd like to learn more about plant healthcare programs for your trees, contact your local professional arborist. As always, thanks for talking trees.